Hi friends, let us see how to implement a DIT FFT flow graph on a given problem. So let us consider a problem as x of n equals to 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 4, 2, minus 1, and 2. So these are the 8 sequences given to us. And they might ask you to find x of k. Sometimes they might not straightforwardly ask you to find x of k. The problem might be asked like, given sequence x of n, find the DFT of x of n using DIF FFT flow graph. So in that, they will mention that whether you have to use DIT FFT or DIF FFT flow graph. So whenever they mentions DIF FFT flow graph, you have to follow the following steps. First step is to write in sequence or in order x of n. So x of n will be written as x of 0, x of 1, then x of 2, x of 3, x of 4, x of 5, x of 6 and x of 7. Okay, then x of 0 is 1, x of 1 is 2, x of 2 is minus 1, x of 3 is 2, x of 4 is 4, x of 5 is 2, x of 6 is minus 1, and x of 7 is 2 again. So this is what the given sequence is all about. In DIT FFT, the first stage is a bigger crisscross in which I'll be using all the 8 lines. So how all the 8 lines are attached? The first line will go till the 5th line. So this is the 5th line if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Second line will go and connect to the 6th line. And so on and so forth, we are going to connect all the lines in the downward direction. Then we are going to connect the reverse direction upwards. So this will go from x of 4 and we will connect all the lines and all the points in this crisscross. Then we have to have multipliers that we will keep on the last 4 lines, which is minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, and finally minus 1. Okay, so we have all minus 1 on the last 4 lines. Now, once you got the crisscross, let us process the input and produce the output. So x of 1 processed with x of 4. Whenever two lines meet, we have to add. So here two lines meet at this node, so we have to add them. The value comes as 1, and from here the value comes as 4. So 1 plus 4 is 5. Then 2, and the next value is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. Then the next value is minus 1, and the spot is coming with minus 1. So minus 1 plus minus 1 is minus 2. Then we have 2 and plus 2 is 4 again. Then we will add again in the downward direction, but because of minus 1, 4 will get multiplied by minus 1 first and then it will be added. So we have 1 minus 4. 1 plus minus 4 will give me minus 3. Then we have a 2 minus 2, which is 0. Then we have minus 1 minus of minus, right? Here it is minus 1 coming down. Minus of minus will give me plus 1. So minus 1 plus 1 is 0 again. And then finally, we have a 2 minus 2, which is 0 again. So the last 3 samples are 0. This is the output of the first stage. Now, we have further multipliers on the line, which are the last 4 lines. That is w8 raised to 0, w8 raised to 1, w8 raised to 2, and w8 raised to 3. w8 raised to 0 is 1, w8 raised to 1 is 0.707 minus j.707. w8 raised to 2 is minus j, w8 raised to 3 is minus 0.707 minus j.707. Okay, so that is w8 raised to 3. Now we will go to the second stage. The second stage have a shorter crisscrosses in between upper four lines and the lower four lines. So the upper four lines, we will have crisscrosses between the first and the third and the second and the fourth line. Now let us get the output from the first stage and put it as an input for the second stage. So from here, the output will of the first stage becomes input of the second stage is 5. From here it is 4, then minus 2 and 4 again. Here minus 3 into 1 is minus 3. Now 0.707 j minus j.707 multiplied by 0 will be 0 again. Here minus j multiplied by 0 is 0 again, and this value will also be 0 again. Now you are going to adding the two lines. So here the two lines meet, 5 and minus 2 adds to 3, 4 and 4 plus 4 will give me 8, then here 5 minus, the multipliers on the last two lines is minus 1, minus 1, here also minus 1 and minus 1. So here I have 4 minus 4 which is 0, and 5 minus of minus which is plus 2 is 7. Here we have minus 3 plus 0 is minus 3, then we will have 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 minus 3 minus 0 is minus 3 back, and 0 and 0 will give me 0 back. So this is the output of the second stage. Now let us put multipliers. Now the multipliers will be on the upper section and the lower section. For the upper section, the multiplier is w8 raised to 0 and w8 raised to 2. Here also w8 raised to 0 and w8 raised to 2. w8 raised to 0 is 1, w8 raised to 2 is minus j. w8 raised to 0 is 1, w8 raised to 2 is minus j. Now we will go for the third and the final stage. The third and the final stage have the shortest crisscrosses. So we'll have crisscrosses between two lines only. So now let us bring the output from the second stage to the input of the third stage. So we get 3 over here, we get 8 over here because there's no multiplier in between. Now 7 will be multiplied by 1 will give me 7 back. Minus j multiplied by 0 is 0. We'll get minus 3 over here, 0 over here. Minus 3 multiplied by 1 is minus 3. J multiplied by is 0. Now let us finalize, process this and get the outputs. Now we have multipliers all the way from on the second line, that are 4 multipliers are present in this stage. Now we have a 3 plus 8, so we have 11. 3 minus 8 is minus 5. 7 plus 0 is 7. 7 minus 0 is again plus 7. Minus 3 plus 0 is minus 3, and minus 3 minus 0 is again minus 3. Minus 3 minus 3 plus 0 is minus 3, minus 3 minus 0 is minus 3. Okay, now what is x of k? How to write x of k? Now x of k is not in order, we have to write it in the bit reversed way. Now we will see how to arrange and what are the sequences that we got at the output. The first sequence value is x of 0. Second sequence value is x of 4. Third is x of 2. Fourth is x of 6. Then we have x of 1. Then x of 5. Then x of 3. And x of 7. So if I write this, will not be the perfect ordered output. So we need to rearrange and write the final answer. So the final answer x of k is written as, first you take x of 0, which is 11. Then x of 1, which is minus 3. Then x of 2, which is 7. Then x of 3, which is minus 3. Then x of 4, which is minus 5. Then x of 5, which is minus 3. And then x of 6, which is 7. And finally, x of 7, which is minus 3 again. So this is the solution of the problem using 8-point DIT FFT flow graph. Thank you.